Avengers ready to fly? Then get on board and make the Desert Rangers proud.
No time for introductions, Echo One. Stop staring, start blasting. These dogs have got us by the balls.
Ah!
Sons of bitches, couldn't have got here 5 minutes sooner. I'm sorry. I know it's not your fault. You got here as quickly as you could. It's just... Oh. Come on, killer. Cowboy, you still got work to do. Okay, listen up, Echo One. If you don't want to see a replay of what just happened, you'll need to secure the perimeter of this cheese box and keep out those dogs. Oh... No, wait, no. First, you need to find Woodson and see if he's still alive. He was in our radio room when that pack showed up. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna see the last man under my command die. But before you go, any of you know how to patch a wound? One of those pooches got me pretty good below the ribs. Afraid I'm gonna bleed out. That's the sad truth. Ranger Team Foxtrot reporting. Position, Santa Fe Springs. Strength 1. Condition, fucked up beyond all repair. They used to call me that because of these hand cannons I carry. Now maybe it's because I killed my goddamn team. Damn it, I should have had them fixing those fences days ago. This place is like a sieve. There's holes all along the walls where the dogs can get in. If we can patch those holes, we might be okay. Until then, we're sitting ducks. Other than they chewed our asses? Not much. We've been calling them nuke pooches. They're the local wildlife around here. Place is crawling with them. He went out to try to raise you on the radio, then got cut off. Go see if he's okay. straight north from here.
Get going.
Dunno. Haven't looked. But I'm leaving red footprints, so I'm guessing it's not great.
That looks mortal, fatal, traumatic, bad.
Assist.
Echo Team, you made it. Boy, am I glad to see you. Good thing you showed up when you did. I was gonna have to go tooth and nail with those dogs if they made it through the door. Captain Carlson send you? They're doing okay over there? What? Only Carlson survived? The rest are dead? Oh, fuck! I thought with you here, everything would be... Yeah, I get it. Too late, god damn it. And I was hoping today was gonna be one big family reunion. Now it's a fucking funeral. Shit! Well, I guess that just means it's even more important that we get to work. We don't want those poor bastards to have died in vain. They've been roaming around the outskirts of this place since we got here. They've kept their distance until now. No idea what set them off. What? Dying? Can't believe it. That old war horse has been through too much. Damn. Damn it! Well, I gotta get this radio back in order. Before I put one in this brain, that dog tore my wires up something fierce. I'm sure Carlson's put you on perimeter duty, patching up holes in our defenses and killing nuke pooches. But just in case he forgot to tell you, those are our main priorities right now. Okay? Now go tell Carlson I'm okay. I'll come see him in a bit, as soon as I get this radio cleaned up. Appreciate it. General Vargas pinned me himself right before we left for California. He told me he was proud of my work and that I'd make an excellent general someday. Rest assured, I'm gonna do my best to prove him right. Seems like it was a big water treatment plant once upon a time. Now it's just a ruin, but I think we can make it defendable if we put some work into it. Too fucking late, of course. Number one, I'm giving several of your team members field promotions for their recent actions. Well done. Congratulations, Echo One. You've done well. Keep your ears on. I'll ping you as soon as
cool,
I get
this old
piece of crap.
Cool, you stand behind us, taking the calls when all the glory's on the front lines. I couldn't do it.
Rangers, over here. You found Woodson, eh? He's all right? Good news. Now get on that perimeter before we have another attack. Don't want any company when I die. Perforated intestine, huh? Isn't that pretty much the end of the road? Internal bleeding, infection, lights out killer? Nice of you to lie, Doc, but I know what's what.
at all this foliage. I've never seen such green outside accenter. Welcome to the jungle, indeed.
Thank you. Echo One, do you read me? Echo One, come in. 10-4, Echo One. Looks like I got this POS up and running at last. So you can get an idea what's out there, I'm gonna start patching through local broadcasts as I find them. Got your first one coming in now. This is that nut job we were picking up back in Arizona. His name's Matthias.
Downtrodden of Lost Angeles. This is Matthias. Let me help you. I know how hard you're like this. Your muscles ache. Your bones break. Disease weakens you. But you have nothing to look forward to as you grow older, but pain and loneliness and death. But there is another way. I am 200 years old, friend. I was born before the apocalypse and nearly died in its flames until the Guardians rescued me and placed my consciousness into an ever-living plastic and metal body. Now, I am immortal. I feel no pain. I fear no disease. And I'm one with my brothers and sisters of the Citadel, always and forever. This is the gift I want to pass on to you. The weak, the downtrodden, the persecuted and the enslaved. Come to the new Citadel. Join our brotherhood. And you too will wear the armor of the Guardians. You too will be immortal, invulnerable, untouched by disease or age for all time. You will be a perfect being, ready to lead the world into a golden future of light, beauty, and unceasing joy.
I know that voice. Where have I heard it before? I'm sure I know that voice. Oh, my memory isn't what it was.